Kama vile unaona hapo kwa screen, Joey Herungu ameamua kuchukua hatua kwake Justin Muturi. Kama vile unaona hapo kwa screen, Joey Herungu has appealed the death penalty ruling by Justice Grace Nziokase, and the ruling was total unconstitutional. He is also clear that the Attorney General Justice Muturi is a respondent in its appeal seeking a compensation from government of a denial of bail as in the constitution. Joey Herungu is clear that the government is said to pay him for on his right to bail as his case goes on. He is seeking millions for the problems that he has held since his arrest and prosecution. Kwa hivyo mtazamaji wangu, hiyo ndiyo habari ambayo Joey Herungu ameambia serikali.